What you doing?
I was, talking to Sarah. Just telling her that we're all gonna be okay.
So pretty.
Sarah, you'd been crying, hadn't you? Back when we first met? This place was beautiful, and my focus was to destroy it. I decided to do nothing and wait to become a Sea. But because I did nothing, others got dragged into this nightmare. And I was the one to blame.
How's the scrape?
Huh? Fine. Much better, thanks to you. Oh, sure you don't mind. I mean, I'm not keeping you from anything, am I?
Not at all. Don't worry. I could sit here for hours.
Hey, Sarah. Do you think we'll meet again?
We might. Sure.
See, the thing is, I was chasing after someone. Something I really need to apologize for. But I just can't ever find the words.
Gee, that's gotta be tough, huh?
Yes. I even have nightmares about it.
Well, if it's too much to deal with, face it later. Sometimes things seem easier when you look at them from a distance, you know?
But does that really work?
Good question. I'll let you know. Actually, I've been trying to keep something at a distance myself lately.
Like what?
Don't laugh, okay? It's a dream I had. I dreamt I destroyed the world. It was terrifying. I needed some time alone. It had me so scared, I tried to run away. But then, my boyfriend, he came chasing after me. That's when I understood. Running away and leaving behind the people you care about? That isn't love. Though you might just want to keep them safe, shutting them out of your life only hurts them more. The point is, I have people I can count on. I'll make it through.
I think you'll be fine.
And you will be too. You'll find the words. I'm sure of it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. What else can I say?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Vanil. You'll know what to say when you find your friend. You'll see.
You mean you met Sarah?
Mm-hmm. I tried to hide our focus, and she ended up with a Sea. I wanted to say I was sorry, but...
Well, when we rescue her, maybe you'll get the chance.
Yeah, I hope so.
Come on.
I think Sarah saw the same vision of Ragnarok that we did. Which means Dysley had to be lying when he explained her focus. I think she beat it. She handed Cocoon over to us, and that's what made her turn to crystal.
Yep. I know.
Hey, Sarah, what dreams are you having up there?
You figure we can stop here today? I think we're all kind of tired.
How's Sarah?
Same as we left her. Feels so far away now. Sarah says she wants to talk. She probably preferred if you skipped the lectures. Hey!
Once we're home, what's your plan? You're getting married, right?
What's that?
Sarah wants to know.
Don't scare me like that.
You are getting married, aren't you? Don't you let her down, you hear me?
Don't worry. This tear will be her last. I'll make sure of that.
That's all I need to know.
You will see her, right?
Don't go there. No room for doubt.
You're right.
We'll see her again. And soon. You convinced me of that. So stay strong.
Don't worry. We'll finish this and go see her together.
We get through there, and we'll be in ABBA.
You're almost home.
Yep.
Doesn't exactly look like it's gonna be a leisurely stroll.
A foul sea!
Oh, so we just head through this foul sea's lair to get to ABBA, right?
What's another foul sea at this point, huh?
Something strange about that one.
Thank you.
one hearing that, am I?
No, it couldn't be them. Could it?
I don't know. It's weird. Like voices in my head.
I hear it. Your presence here draws the tyrant's gaze. Leave this place at once.
We can't leave. This is the only way for us to get through. Please, help us.
As you wish. Look for us, and the way will open.
That was easy enough.
You never know. Could be a trap.
Could be. Don't see no stairs, though. Do you?
Nope. This is our ride. Bumpy or not.
What's this? Some kind of trap?
Thank you.
Until next time.
Try that on me.